My name is Hossein Jahromi, and I'm a research assistant professor here at Biosystem Engineering Department at Auburn University. Lubricants are coming from the petroleum-based products, which contribute a lot to carbon emissions. However, getting the resources and feedstocks from renewable materials such as waste cooking oil and other vegetable oil is our real contribution. We have developed a new technology that can improve multiple properties of the biolubricant at the same time. We're actually targeting two things at the same time. We're lowering the carbon emission. We're reducing the need for petroleum-based lubricants. And at the same time, we're creating a market for the farmer. Our biolubricant is superior to its existing counterpart, and it has properties similar to its petroleum-based equivalent. Our feedstock is waste cooking oil, which is a pretty cheap material to start with. So that helps the entire process to be much more cost beneficial. Next step is to basically scale it up from test tube to a demonstration level. And also we need to try to see if how well our oil responds to some of the commercial additives. As of now, we know that our lubricating oil responds pretty well to pour point depressants, and it also mixes with commercial engine oils, which is basically made of petroleum product. And that's I would say a great achievement and the unique achievement that makes our product superior to the existing biolubricants.